Hello friends, in this video we will talk about a very interesting animal, the porcupine. Porcupines are large rodents with coats of sharp spines or quills that protect them against predators. Porcupines can inhabit rocky regions up to 3,500 meters high. They are found in deserts, forests, and grasslands. Some porcupines live in trees, although most of porcupines are exclusively terrestrial, ground dwellers. Porcupines are strictly herbivores, preferring a diet of fruits, foliage, leaves, and twigs. Most of their diet changes depending on the season. They also feed on roots, foliage, shoots and have a preference for bark due to its high sodium content. Some porcupines gnaw antlers and bones to supplement their herbivorous diet, which includes the underground portions of plants, fallen fruits, and cultivated crops in addition to bark. With their quills, they specialize in their safety. When threatened, a porcupine will raise its quills to make itself look bigger and more intimidating. If the predator doesn't back off, the porcupine may try to poke the predator with its quills. Porcupines have a great sense of smell, so that they can sense enemies from a distance. However, there are threats to them. Several animals, such as fishers and wolves, hunt them. Shifts in environmental conditions and temperatures restrict where these can survive. It also pushes more animals to hunt them. Some people hunt porcupines out of necessity or for sport. These quilled creatures only give birth to one baby once a year. As a result, their populations are uniquely vulnerable. They are amazing creatures that play an important role in the ecosystem. They face threats, but we can help them by providing them with a safe place to live and respecting their natural habitat. Let's hope for a better future for these prickly creatures. If you like this information, hit the like button and subscribe the channel for more videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon.